This is the bright and popular motion picture and television star, Audrey Meadows.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Priscilla Rhea, from Los Angeles.
This is one of your television favorites, the internationally famous comedian and hilarious star of the new motion picture, Way, Way Out, Jerry Lewis.
Wait a minute. I'll cue you. Hi, friends. This is my partner, Larry Smith, from Englewood, California, and we're here to play Passport.
Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. It's good to have you with us. What are we going to hear to play?
Password.
Password. Hello, Audrey.
Hello there, Alan.
Good to see you.
Thank
Hello,
you.
Hello, Priscilla.
Hi.
How are you?
It's fine.
Can you say Password?
Password.
Password?
Password.
Audrey, you look lovely in pink.
Thank you, sir.
You're well and all today?
Yes.
Determined to win?
Gonna try.
You're really out there to play,
uh-huh.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
You did very well in the opening, Jerry.
Thanks a lot.
Having trouble with the new teeth.
Huh? Want me to show up early tomorrow?
No. You know, Gary, I had the good fortune, as they say, to follow your son this summer in Kansas City. We played the Starlight Theater, and he followed Gary Lewis and the Playboys in Bye Bye Birdie. He packed the joint. Did you know that you were there at opening night?
Thank God.
Yes, you should have been very proud of it. Not only was he such a hit as a star performer, but more important, I think, as a father, he was very popular backstage. He was a nice gentleman, a nice young man.
Yeah, I like him very much.
You gonna keep him?
No, I mean that literally. I don't mean it to be facetious. I think that love is built in when a baby's born. You don't have to like him. I like him.
You like him?
Yeah.
Good. You should be proud of him, too.
Sweet.
Thank you. I am very much so. He's very tall and very cute, and I like him.
And he's selling records, too, isn't he?
Yeah, the rat.
Larry Smith is your first partner. Larry, do you have any hobbies?
That's oh, I sure do.
Kids. Oh, this
oh,
is
this
Larry.
I'm Larry.
Larry, yeah.
You're Jerry.
You won your first game yesterday. Do you have any hobbies, Larry?
I sure do. I love to sail, get out in the briny with all the just nothing around me except the water and the swish of the waves and the...
Well, we're going to play Password just without any swish of the waves or anything. Just going to play Password in just a moment. We're going to pick up a game we started yesterday. The score stands. 9 for the ladies, 15 for the men. But you can't win on this. The men can't win on this.
No,
you can go to 24.
Well, yeah. Why can't? Why?
You can go to 24. You're not going to get a 10-point. Look at the word, please.
The I'll password is chief.
I don't see it.
I'll explain
it, Jerry. Oh,
because
it starts with me.
It starts with
oh,
you.
I see. That
10 points, Audrey.
Golden bird.
Okay. All right.
Ready? Indian chief.
Yes! Now, you see, Jerry, you can win on this. Now you've got 15, and you can win on this, Larry. Because you start with 10 points.
Oh.
Priscilla, you can win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is loose.
10 points, Larry. See if you can get Jerry to say it, and you'll have the game.
Forehead.
Fast.
Swift.
Fast, swift. Nope. 9 points. Priscilla will give you the game.
Briny. Swish.
Slack.
Slack?
Slack.
Loose.
Yes! Fast and loose. Fast and loose. Well, he's been
that's
out
the there. Only way, that's the only way I can think of it.
Fast and loose.
Well, listen, maybe it'll start
I'm
something.
Glad you thought of that.
Yes.
Give us a chance. Mm-hmm.
All right, the ladies won with that. With
yes.
Loose.
You won.
You won, yes. You won $100. You're going to play the lightning round now. You ready, Audrey?
Yes.
1 minute. First word, go.
Pants.
Shirt.
Synonym.
Trousers.
Yes.
Sew.
Knit.
Yes.
Round.
Square.
Very.
Era.
Time.
Old.
New. Century?
Old?
History?
No. Years? Of? change it. Wedding?
Invitation?
Divorce?
Marriage.
Yes. Very good. I think you were wise for your agent. Age is a difficult word. Age and wood. Age was the word. An era.
I wasn't thinking of that.
After era and that kind of age, she was wise to move along because by so doing, you won $300. Larry, you won $300. And thank you both for playing jazz. We'll return the password in just a moment. Let's meet two more password players, shall we?
All right.
Audrey Meadows, meet your new partner from West Hollywood, Lee Scott. Jerry Lewis, meet your new partner from Woodland Hills, California, Gloria Sands.
Gloria and Lee. What keeps you busy, Lee?
Well, I'm a physicist, but right now I'm spending all my time working on a new novel.
Oh, you're working on a new novel, a physicist who writes, huh?
Yeah.
Here's a comedian who smokes. Gloria Sands, let's see. How do you enjoy spending your time?
Well, Alan, I enjoy going junking.
Going what?
Junking. That's the poor man's antiquing.
Oh, I see. That's very clever. That's the way I have always antiqued. Just you, but that's good. Junking. Well, all right. Audrey Meadows, Jerry Lewis. Why you look so innocent? That's a nice image. You just keep that. All right, here we go. Audrey and Jerry have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is trophy.
Audrey, 10 points. See if you get Lee Scott to say that word for 10 points.
Winner's
circle.
Winner's circle. 9 points, Jerry.
Award.
Prize.
Winner. 8 points, Audrey.
Statue.
Oscar.
Oscar? No. 7 points, Jerry.
Statuette.
Trophy?
Very good.
I want you to say statue, but I had to say statuette.
All right.
Did you say statue?
Yes.
That's why I heard it.
Not in there.
I didn't do it in there.
Okay. Lee Scott and Gloria, as they look at me like you to see it.
I'm tired of burning my sock.
Is ballad.
Lee, 10 points.
Song.
Song.
B minor.
Song.
5 seconds, Arthur.
Musical.
Musical. 9 points, Gloria.
Sad.
Torch.
Well, a sad song is a torch song. Very good.
You don't have to qualify it.
It's just explaining it. It's wrong anyway.
I know, so what's the point?
8 points.
Oh, I burned my foot in there.
8 points, Lee.
Hi, Gail.
Romantic.
Love.
Love. I'll never try to make you look good again. All right. No, you're right. You're wrong, too. But 7 points, Gloria.
That's right, I'm wrong.
It's right.
Love.
Ballad.
Ballad. That's right. You're right that time.
Yes.
14 to nothing. All right. Audrey, here you go.
Okay.
There you go, Jerry.
You lost your rub.
Good lead.
They look it. 10 points, Audrey.
I thought I started, that's why.
No, Audrey started.
I'm sorry about that.
Witchcraft.
Magic.
Magic. No. 9 points, Jerry.
Sp- spell.
Cast?
Cast.
No, nope. I shouldn't have said that.
8 points, Audrey.
What's the sense?
Haiti.
Sorcery.
Sorcery. Oh, you're still in it.
Word.
7 points, Chair.
Witchcraft.
Voodoo.
Voodoo. Sorcery. All right. 21 for Jerry and Gloria. Nothing for Audrey and Lee, and we'll return in a moment right now.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
We're playing Password this week and having a great time playing Password with two bright, attractive people, people of many parts, people who do many things. They play Password, they appear in movies, they appear on television. They're bright, witty people. On this side, Audrey Meadows.
Thank you.
And on this side, the inimitable Jerry Lewis. A man of many parts indeed. And Jerry has 21 points, Lee and Audrey. I will point out they can win over here, Jerry and Gloria.
Yes, they can.
So watch it as they look at it.
Audrey, the password is lantern.
She did? Well, I know how you are with money. All right, here we go. Lee, 10 points.
Coleman.
Hawkins.
Coleman.
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 Five seconds.
Coleman? Bridge?
Well, Fred, I hadn't seen the word, Lee. That would have worked with me, but it didn't work with her. All right, 9 points, Gloria.
Light.
What? Light?
Light.
What did he say, Alan?
Coleman.
Coleman.
Oh, well, I use that word every day.
It requires a certain... Well, I better not go into it, no.
And you said light?
Light. Yeah.
5 seconds, Chair.
Beam?
Beam? No. 8 points, Lee.
Did you say Coleman or Coleman?
No, he said Coleman.
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 As in Ronald.
Ronald Coleman. Like, yeah. There's a light in Ronald Coleman's room. Like, between the two of them, I got a migraine already from that. Flashlight. Coleman's
battery?
Flashlight.
Battery, no. 7 points.
Coleman.
5 seconds. Now listen to this.
I'm listening, but it's murder to forget Coleman.
Gas.
All right. 5 seconds. Gas.
Lamp.
Lamp. 6 points, Lee.
Should I forget Coleman?
Torch.
Oh, for heaven's sakes. I have no idea.
Bulb?
Bulb.
I got it.
5 points.
Light.
Flame.
Flame.
Did I tell you I knew it?
Yeah.
No.
You were great.
No, a Coleman flame.
A Coleman flame, yeah. You're wrong. 4 points, Lee.
Torch.
5 seconds.
Come on, Audrey. It's not that difficult.
Hurricane?
Hurricane.
Ah, that's it.
Hurricane lamps.
Lamps, no.
Hurricane.
3 points.
Flickering.
Five seconds, Jerry.
I had 5 before, that's 10.
All right, so I gave you 10.
I have no
2
idea.
Points.
Illuminator.
Illuminator.
Beacon.
Beacon, no. 1 point.
Jack.
Jack?
Coleman, Ronald Coleman and Jack Benny.
Benny, is that your answer?
No, it ain't.
Jack.
Lantern?
Yeah! One point. Jerry, May I tell you about a Coleman lantern? A Coleman lantern is those lanterns with those little wicks that as a kid put my finger in, and they always were ashes.
You know, Mr. Know-it-all, do you know what a xylet is?
A what?
A xylet.
Now, you're trying.
A xylet is used on the edge of the comb to keep the brow back. Did you ever know that? The same with your Coleman lantern.
That's country boy.
You know what a fledgman is?
You're so young.
Fledgman. Max and Audrey should fledgman. You never heard such a thing. I think you're putting us on a Coleman.
Isn't that what a Coleman lantern is?
Coleman lantern? Yeah. You're agreeing with him, right?
Well, during the blackout in New York, we were mighty glad we had a Coleman lantern
in our house. You still have a Coleman lantern?
We have a Coleman lantern, and they still have
I told everybody you're a young man.
The password is alimony.
For the record, I'm not. All right. As they look at the new word, I'm going to go out and shoot myself.
Use a Coleman.
Did you get the new word? 22 points over here, Audrey.
Divorce.
Separate.
9 points. Jerry will give you the game.
Yeah. Payment.
Alimony.
What? Coleman, huh?
Okay, let's play the lightning round now after that.
I love to win and I hate to lose.
I know.
But nobody admits it.
Let's play the lightning. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. One. Get your hand off, you'll lose it. All right. One minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Fruit.
Apple.
Slipper.
Shoe.
Indian.
Moccasin.
Food.
Meat.
Slapjack.
Pancake.
Baseball.
Bat. Football.
Wait a minute. Rounds. Baseball.
Boxing.
Rounds.
Inning.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Sister.
Brother.
You know what? The week goes on, you get faster and faster in the lightning round. You did that in 29 seconds.
That doesn't surprise me, Alan.
You make it so hard to be nice. Gloria, you won. Gloria Sands won $350. Lee Scott, you may still win some money. Gloria may win more. Will you change partners? We'll return in a moment, right? Light up and get real. You've seen them all your life. You're even old enough to remember them. We're still on the Coleman lantern. Isn't that a surprise? The ladies over here, the gentlemen here, Jerry Lewis, Lee Scott here. Yeah, you're a gentleman if I ever saw one. Audrey and Gloria, no matter what you say, as they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is diaper.
Start with you, Jerry.
Rash.
Rash what?
Hive.
Rash hive. No, 9 points, Audrey.
Babies.
Prickly?
Prickly, no. 8 points.
Covering.
Diaper.
Diaper. What's your youngest now, Jerry?
2.5 years old.
2.5? Is he 2.5 already?
Mm-hmm.
I'll
be done. He doesn't know how long it takes to grow.
Lori and Lee have the new word.
How was that one, Gail?
That's pretty good. What a Gail. All right.
It's like working for the Nuremberg tribe with this girl sitting here.
Gloria, 10 points.
Candles.
Candles. Wick.
Yes!
Oh!
How could you help but get it?
Well, how did I help her?
No, I said, how could you help but get it?
Oh, help but get it.
Candles.
All right, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
It's going to be cheating, huh, young lady?
That's not cheating. That's good play. 8 to 10. All right, you do that on this one. Give you 18. Go ahead.
All right. Umpire. Referee.
Points for the men, so watch it, Gloria. Oh.
There you were go. Right about the lantern, by the way.
Password is export.
Gloria, 10 points, give you 20.
Import.
Export.
You did it. Umpire, referee wasn't too tough. 18 to 20. We'll return a moment after this word from the...
Yes, absolutely.
All right, we have a good score to start out. I like to start with a precipitous score. Don't you like a precipitous score?
Yeah, if I knew the meaning, I would try it out.
Well, I think a precipitous is a nice score.
That means raining a lot.
I think it's precipitous, 18 to 20. That means either team can win the first word tomorrow. So you'll make it back tomorrow, I trust, won't you, ladies?
Certainly will.
I'm not sure. I've got these problems. You see, I hadn't spoken to
you. You have problems tomorrow? Jerry, you're a nice guy, and I love to have the way you play password.
And I love to be here with you. I'll be here.
All right, then. We'll be here tomorrow. We'll expect you tomorrow.
Each of our contestants.
Do you, Ashley, promise to reveal which part of Joe's body looks most like a woman's?
I do.
Do you, Joe, promise to tell us the weirdest place you two ever made whoopee?
I do.
I now pronounce you newlywed game contestants. You may now diss the bride.
Husbands and wives share the times of their lives. The Newlywed Game is back, hosted by Carney Wilson, weeknights at 6 p.m., 5 Central.
It's a great institution.